So this one day my friend and I went to a carnival. We wanted some boba and they had some. So we waited in line for 30 minutes. And when it was our turn, we ordered some yummy boba. We saw them put some crusty, musty, dusty, lusty white stuffs in it. We were scared. When we got our boba, it looked like lemonade, lol. When we tried sit, it was so
bad.
We almost barfed. We were not okay.
Rip to that boba cup.
I threw my boba across the ground. My friend was scared.